Hello friends, welcome to the short tutorial on how to paste data from a data file to Excel file, presented by me, Shirshendu Mitra, Research Scholar of Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati, Department of Chemical Engineering. So, in this tutorial, I will tell you how to handle data from a data file and how to plot it in Excel. Suppose now I have taken a data file. So this one is my data file. Now I will just select the data. I select the data up to this one, because after that I am seeing that there is some 10 to the power minus 4 terms that may create some problem in the Excel file. That is why I have taken data from this point up to this point. So just click Ctrl C, and one Excel file is already opened. I go to there and just click Ctrl V to paste it. So now you can see this data are not separated by columns. It has just pasted, and that you cannot do anything with this data. You cannot plot from this format. So what you have to do, you have to split it into two particular column in order to carry out your further process. So now I will tell you how to do that. So to do that, you just click on at the corner, or you can say the first data, click on it, then click Control Shift bottom arrow in order to select the entire column, not entire column, the element up to which the data is there, up to that it will be selected. Then you go to data, from there you can have data, you go to data and just click on text to columns. This one you have to click. Now from there you can see there are two options. Out of this I select fixed width and then click on next, again click on next and just finish it. So you can see these two data, I mean the set of data, has been separated. Now there is one more problem. You can see from this data file, you can see there are several digits, maybe 10 or 12 digits in a single number. But here in the Excel file, after splitting it, you can see only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, after the point only 5 digits are there. So something we have to do in order to get the exact data. To do that, you again go to home, and then there are this arrow at this corner of wrap text and merge and center options. So you just click on this arrow and go to number, again go to number under category. Here you can see decimal places is 2, so you make it 15 or 12, 15, I make it 16, because I can see here there are several digits in this number. Then click on OK. Now you can see the original data has been created, but I just selected the first one, that is why the first one has been changed. So what you have to do, you can select the entire thing, Shift Control bottom arrow, and then click here, go to number, again go to number under category and make it say 16, again click OK. So now the data, you can see the proper data has been created. Now you all know how to plot this. To plot this, again you select the entire set of data, Shift Control bottom arrow, and then go to insert and go to XY scatter, select this one, say or this one. Yeah, so that is the plot. So thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel. I will be uploading more beautiful videos on this data handling.